huh?
Yeah, wow. I'm surprised. Okay, so far nothing. I don't want to. What the fu- Oh, it's right. It won't detect undead. Did I hit a- Oh, I hit a trap. Okay. Good to know. Why did I rearm it? That was stupid of me. However, I'm going to cast my Mage Light spell, because I like being able to see. I know there are torches here, but it's not enough. We'll take his bone meal. I had to scratch my nose. Keep an eye out on the ground. Why do I still have that open if we are certain we're going to be fighting undead? Oh. That was interesting. A lever for a trap. Can we get any of those? Okay, good. We can. So I don't really have to be that accurate. How about I Blosh the Searcher? Oh, you've got a name. You've got a name. And I'm going to shoot fireballs at you. And do it again. And do it again. You've risen to level 9. You receive 5 learning points, 3 crafting points, and only 1 memory point. I just want more mana, honestly. I want more mana. Where did you go? Okay. He had a bird egg for some reason, some bone meal, some pennies, an iron axe, and Nimbus the Mysterious Nomad. Mana generates 4% faster. Don't know if that is better than what we currently have necklace-wise. Currently, we already had that, so it's exactly the same. Gosh, guys, it's exactly the same. And that looks like a place to go, but I'd rather not at the moment. Ooh, an apprentice jewelry box. Ooh, found a spot. Ooh, not quite. Nope, a little down, it seems. Got it. We are so on it, guys. A ring of precision. Bows do 8% more damage. That's pretty cool. Iron sword of flames. That's sounds pretty legit. I don't know where Philip or I don't know where what's his name went. But we got an ambrosia, which I believe helps us with our there's a skeleton. There's a couple of skeletons. Jeez. Helps us with our fever, I do recall proper. Yeah! Got the moving target. Always feels good when you can do that. Alright, there's another one down. Oh, wow, you made it here quickly. Sir? Sir? You're too close. Whew, we've been over this. Don't like when people are too close. I like space. What is this area? Is this where we came from? No, it's not. For there is a chest. And with a rancid potion inside. But we're going to take these mud morals. Because that's something to do, and if we were mining, we would get Corundamore, but we're not a miner, not even for a heart of gold. It looks like that is a trap right there that we just sprung. I'm going to get these 4 pennies, but can we dodge it? Yes, we can. Yes, we can, because we are amazing. We're just amazing. No ifs, ands, but maybe some buts, because I am a butt guy, butt man when it comes to the Fraulein Foam. Anywho, ooh, is that? Did I explodify that? I can. Oh, I've missed that. I wish that was a far more viable thing to do in Skyrim. What's that sound? Because it'd be really cool if you could make your own oil jugs or whatever and throw them at people, or place them. You know, kind of like you can do with Quicksilver or ooh. Yes, like you can do with Quicksilver. No. Like you can do with rune magic, which when I play Skyrim will definitely be an approach I take. I believe I'll be doing a thief character because I don't like Skyrim's magic system all that much. Oh, there's his body. Cool. But I do think they did some of the spells right. So, really nothing down here? Is this just like if you fall, you can get back up? I mean, that's very kind of them, but still. I guess let's skedaddle on out and see where, what those fleshless ones were guarding. Because, well, there were three of them, I want to say. Right in front of... That almost looks breakable. About that. Guess not. That'd be really cool to have breakable objects in Skyrim. I'm going to keep calling this game Skyrim, by the way. But yeah, it'd be, I think they did summon magic, right? Like, I do enjoy the runes that you can place in that game. But as a whole, I think it's just how its magic scales, or more so doesn't, it was bothersome. Which is why I've tended to play with mods in that game. And I think the only mods I'll really play with when I do Skyrim is like the horn, because I think I'll play as an Argonian. Well, it depends. If I play as a warrior, I'll play as an Argonian. But if I play as a thief, I'll play as either Kajai, a Kashit, or a wood elf. I tend to dual wield as a wood elf, and I tend to do archery as a Khajiit, but I plan to do both, so who knows, who knows. But this is quite a long cave. Dual magics! But not in the traditional sense, eh? Now that's cool, though. I might not be able to create spells like a... Is this fresh stuff? Cold glance of rat catchers. I don't know what that even is. But let's definitely take this food. And let's see if we can figure out what that was. Oh, it's a mask. Increases heavy armor skill by 5. One hand attacks do 3% more damage. Oh, that's really cool, but we don't use that kind of stuff. Summon Battle Axe. I'm not sure if we know that spell yet. Ooh, what is this? Iron Curious of Vigor. And let's get on out. But let's see if we've used that book yet or not. Or know that book. Looks like we do, but we can keep it to sell. Perhaps I should show that off. Conjuration is that? No, not that one. Philip, where's Philip's stuff? Nope. There we go. So it's this symbol. Sword, bow, battle axe! Hopefully we can... Ooh, that is pretty. That is, of course, the Daedric axe model. Looks like this is a little... They're both rancid. I don't want to use rancid stuff. But yeah, this is obviously the Daedric axe design. Which way have we not gone? I want to say this way. Oh! Crumble. Okay, there's some rats that will give the business. Slowly, apparently. Not as strong as I was hoping for. Okay, that's one way. This is another way, obviously. There's some stairs. Huh. This is actually a really well-crafted little cave. This game just keeps impressing me, honestly. It just really does. So, let's see what's down here, if anything. Oh! Cheese bagels! Son of a bitch. That scared me, if you couldn't tell. Hooyah! And... Yeah. It's so slow, though. Not a huge fan of being that slow, which is why I pretty much never play a two-handed weapon character. Let's take it safely and go down this ramp to see what lies beneath. A giant mammoth skull. And that seems to be it down below. So... I believe we have a healing spell, right? Do we have healing magic? Detect, divine, equilibrium, first 15 health, the mod. Ooh, no. Don't want to do that one. Panic, That's destruct. Oh, here should be it. Increase your health by 22 for. Okay. Heal 6 points. Worsens fever, though. Okay, let's try that one out. Heal ourselves by attacking enemies. I'm curious if we can do that against undead, though. And we'll continue to take their bone meal. But it is getting brighter in here, which is almost always welcome. Start looking out for traps more often. Oh, it's continual. That is brilliant. Whew, that is fantastic. Oh, that is a rancid thing. A ruined book. And open to Heartland. We'll be back. Though I do want to know where that goes to. I mean, it goes to the Heartland. Duh. But I mean, what is the Heartland? Where is Heartland? It's an empty chest. If I had only read it sooner. Looks like another little cave in here. Why am I not using... Son of a bitch. I'm going to eat food now. This is dangerous. Consumables. There we go. Saturates for 3 to 16 provides a long-dated health regeneration out of combat. The higher health total, and the more health will be regenerated. Okay. Looks like we are doing okay. So what I'm going to do is give me some mage light, because this is just dangerous. Oh, there was two of them. That, no wonder that hurts so much. Just some random boots, some footprints of well-traveled one. I believe we already have those, or have had those multiple times over, I should say. So let's go check out what or where the Heartland is, and then it looks like we're gonna have to trek all the way back, unless what's-his-face just randomly appears with us, which I doubt will happen. I thought my game froze, but did not. He's following me again. Okay, very cool. So, okay, so I hear, what's this game's equivalent of Nernroot again? I hear it. Let's get out Chain Lightning. What number is that? 4? And... Wow! That's right. Only 50? Or do you give me 50... Why? Jeez, why would you do that, sir?
Get ready.
Why would you do that to me? You know I'm a jumpy feller. Wolf pelt and nothing. Sir, come back. Come back. Please. You're going off the path too much. So which way do we need to go? I guess this way? He'll stop following me if it's wrong, won't he? But man, this is a nice area. Are you pushing me? Don't you push me! It's okay. I'm sure it was an accident. But we do want to be on the lookout for ice claws. Oh, that's a spoder. Hadouken! That was fun. Didn't mean to have that spell out, though, to be honest. Spider Venom, no, we don't really care for that. So what I'm gonna do is keep out Detect Life, because I don't want to be surprised like that again. Wait, red is bad, isn't it?
Now you're back, a lonesome traveler. Folks just never learn.
You're right. You don't ever learn. And I have shit aim. Ho! Went right past your ear, buddy. Gosh, I'm good. Anyone else in here? No? Okay, good. Now let's loot these people for attacking me. Because they're a bunch of dicks. Don't care about any of that stuff. Alrighty, well, they've got a nice fire lit for us. Appreciate that. What do we have in here? Soul trap. We'll take that and sell it. Some rancid stuff. Got a chest with hammers and drills. Not really anything I care for. This is a nice cozy place, though. Alright, not seeing anyone else. That's a weird bag just floating aloft. Ooh, roast beef. I'll gladly take that. And some mushrooms. And why do people keep around so many rancid things? Let's take this salt, though, because who doesn't like a little bit of salt to flavor up their food? Am I right? I'm right. Okay, let's see if anything upstairs. Nobody once told me that this world was gonna rule me. And a rancid potion, of course. Maybe I have to make my own potions if I don't want them to be rancid, or go to a reputable store. A vendor. A connoisseur of quality potions, one might say. Alright, there's something up there. It's running, though, so it's probably a wolf. Or rabbit, apparently. And I think I missed. Yeah, it seems like I missed. But that's okay. You still following me, buddy? Yeah, you are. This means I'm on the right track. I do like that, though, quite a bit. It lets you know that you're on the right track. Anything here? Scout tower discovered. Why?
Quite the sight, isn't it? It's moments like these that make life so damn worth living.
That is quite nice.
This place was once a trading post, in case you're wondering.
It wasn't.
But it's been deserted ever since the isolation.
You don't say. What's the isolation?
Yeah, that's what we call the decree that was made 30 years ago here in Enderal. Simply put, the Order decided to reduce their trade with other countries of the civilized world to a minimum. Not a very economical choice to make, but that was roughly the time when the Lightborn Eridan left Nerim. The Order was probably afraid something similar could happen in Enderal. You know, open harbors quicken the exchange of information, which in turn quickens rebellious thinking, and so on.
Suppose?
Since the decree, trading in Enderal has been subject to very strict regulations. And only the wealthy can still afford things like Termitralian wine or Calaean spices. Anyway, since then, a lot of once flourishing trading posts have closed down, such as the Three Rivers Watch down at the Sun Coast, or this one.
Interesting.
Yeah. If you want to take a look for yourself, feel free. If not, let's push on. We still have a good march ahead of us.
I believe you. I've looked at the map, but I would like to take a gander around this a lot. Take a gander at this location. We have a Prentice Book of Heavy Armor. Not that I care too much for that, but it is something. Was something on the side of this barrel? No. No, it wasn't. I wonder if you can light a lantern in this game. Miner cabin discovered. Whoa! Don't judge me.
Let's push on.
Okay, let's do this. Okay. Sorry, I didn't have my spell out. I didn't feel confident in myself as a wizard yet. I'm working on it. Anything else in here? Ooh, one of those things. Heck yeah. Of course that's rancid. That makes all the sense. Ooh, they left money behind. They must have left in a hurry. Scroll of that key thing. So another opens up chests kind of thing. I don't care about any of that stuff. Journey of the Trading Post. The Mount... Oh, journal. Go ahead and read that if you wish. I will be reading it later. What was that? Oh, I thought it was a crossbow. But yes, one of these things. Yes, we have 8 of 100 of them. So that is great. I think I'm going to save up my levels a little bit before I go back.
Let's push on.
To what's it called? Which way, though? I'm gonna guess that way. Yeah, I'm gonna guess east. East? I thought you said weest. East. What kind of compass you reading there? That's west, Patrick. Okay, so that is not our direction. Because that is not a trail, but maybe this is. That is also not a trail. So let's just continue on in this direction. And if it ends up being the wrong way, he'll let us know. Let me get out, detect life. So no surprises, you know. And our Magicka, or our mana, comes back pretty quickly. We have a pretty good regeneration thing going on. So I don't have to spam it. Or that, ooh, there's something. Oh, that's just a rabbit. But those are not rabbits that I just heard. There we go. Ooh, I don't have that equipped twice. Oops, I missed. And yeah, I'm using chain lightning at the moment. That's pretty dumb of me. Please give me experience for him killing that. I was part of that combat. Good, it did. It did. Okay, so let's get that out. That hand and that out there. Looks like these folk did not make it well. There's a journal. I used to be an adventurer, but then I took an arrow to the knee. Oh my god! Oh, that is brilliant. Hello, adventurer like me. Fuck you, game. That is brilliant. Ugh. That is lovely. That is an Easter egg if I ever saw one. And what did we just pick up? An adventurer's hood, did it say? I'm not sure really what it said. So, maybe there wasn't anything with adventures in the name. I don't know. And I'm not that fussed about it either. This is scary, actually. Kind of thought that might break on us, but I guess not. Glad it didn't. Hey, a person. What's this up here? I thought I saw like a coin purse. Okay, you're a friend. Good to know.
Hey, you there. Yes, you.
You drunk.
Come over here. Now, I need your help. It's urgent.
Is it?
My brother, Ulver, he's up the hill in that camp by the fire. But it's his turn to take watch, and I'm bloody freezing out here. Tell him to come here right now, else I will go back to Ark without him.
Yeah, I think you're drunk, sir. But fine, we'll help him out. What is this? Feud between brothers. Get Ulver to help Bunvar with hunting. Okay, can't interact with him any longer. Wait, why aren't you just by the fire if you're cold, you stupid dick? Don't hit me.
What do you want? Get lost. There's nothing for you to see here.
Your brother sent me. He said he's freezing and that's your turn to take watch.
Oh, does he now? Then listen up, pal. Since we've come here, that fat bastard has done nothing other than get plastered. Tell him that until he's sober, I won't move a finger whip from this fire.
I mean, that's fair. I didn't know I was a fucking errand boy, but still. Better make this back and forth worth my while, you drunkard. Ulver said you're an idiot who does nothing else but get plastered. Till you sober up, he won't come.
What? I'm drunk? Because this idiot made me wait out here for hours? If it weren't for him, we would be on our way back to Ark already. Tell him to move his fat ass over here right now.
Why don't you get up and tell him? You're only guarding one side anyway. I mean, jeez, it's not like you're keeping him safe. Ulver told me to tell you to move your fat arse.
Oh, did he now? Well then, you tell him that what he wants interests me as much as the color of his fucking balls.
Wow. This is the most mature questline I've ever done in my entire life. Ulver said what you want interests him as much as the color of your fucking balls.
What? Alright, that's it. Go and kick that bloody moron's ass. Give him a knuckle sandwich.
smack him in the gob, spank the living shit. Ah, you know what I mean.
I think you can do that yourself.
Too much of a coward for that, are you? Fine. Oh, just wait. You sodding son of a tur. I will show you who's boss.
Are you going to attack me, sir?
Jesus, what idiots. Welcome to the Andralian people, my friend.
What is he doing? Oh gosh. Is he gonna attack his brother? Alright, put your spell away. You look ridiculous. Oh gosh, here we go. Which brother will win? Well, you guys do that. Don't mind me. I'm not gonna steal from your stuff. Yet. But I would like to watch these brothers duel, as shitty as they are. Oh! He won. Did you lose? Is that the quest line? That was a stupid quest line. What are you smiling about, Jaspar? That was a waste of our time. Strange people of this land. Can't say I like them all that much. And why is this glowing? That's cool. Wonder how many ice claws we've walked past. Because I've not been exploring all that much. Meaning I really should explore more. But that's okay. Our carrying capacity is doing all right. Ooh, what are you? 4, I believe, is my chain lightning. Yes. Oh! Run! Damn right. Anything else here? I thought there were 2. Guess not. Okay, nothing there. Ooh, that's quite pretty. Is that a moored boat? It is. Skeleton, old robe, ice breath. Don't believe we have learned that yet. Ice breath. A blast of cold that does... Oh, okay, it's just a neat name. Fuck! She doesn't like me taking this old spell. Well, that fucking hurt. Well, that was quite dangerous, actually. It was a quick save. And let's, eat a small bit of soup. Or, yeah, we'll eat a small hunk of bread. Anything in here? Besides freezing cold water. And a stuck rabbit that I can't seem to hit, and I got it. Do I get any experience for that? Are you still alive? It is. Oh well. Okay, so that's what we get for stealing from the dead mages. They attack us in spirit form. Makes sense. And... Oh, I thought this was a bridge we were going to be going over. To progress, but... Maybe not. Oh, yeah, maybe so, yeah. Yeah. Uh-huh. Just checking. Okay, so yeah. So we'll come over here. We'll do things the right way. I'll satisfy my OCD and do that. It sucks when I do that in real life and people stare at me, but it's what it is. Maybe we'll talk about my OCD another day, but I don't really feel like it at the moment. And that's another rabbit. What is up here? Anything? Nothing, it would seem. So let's get back on the path. Speaking of, where's our buddy? But buddy, where'd you go? Friend. Are you attacking bandits? Where? Where? From where? Oh, that's our friend. Okay, I saw an arrow come from up here. Put that away. Get on higher ground. There we go. That's right, running jump, sir. I'll finish him off for you. No, I learned it from a book, actually. That's very rude to say. Chain lightning. Oh, shoot! Oh, shoot! Oh, shoot! Well, glad we did that quick save. Oops, and I turned off the game recording. So, load. Let's get us back here. Sorry on that, guys. But yeah, let's just get us back there. And I believe I needed to eat something. So I'll do that there. But yeah, I mean, we fell off. That's never good. I'm not quite playing well at the moment. So, you know, there's one coming up over here. Should probably put on my armor. Get out Philip. Be ready for these fools. Yeah, one shot, one frickin' kill. Take your stow, take a lockpick. I believe there are gonna be multiples here if we recall properly. Let's do a real quick save. Dude, get off me. What am I doing?
You'll fight for that.
Ooh, gosh, my mana's almost empty. Where's my friend? Yeah, that's right, get out. Really glad I cast that spell on me, actually. Take that. Ooh. That's right, there you are, buddy. Help me out. Maybe I should help you out. What does focus do again? Whoa! Fuck off! Potions, where art thou? Restore my mana.
That's all you got.
Yes, got it. Where's the other one? Oh, you're hiding in the same spot. Hawken! Whew. That was scary. Hey, buddy, you doing okay? Well, now that we've successfully felled these people, and I've quick-saved it, we're gonna loot them up. It's a bed. Geographical overview. Don't care much for that. Ooh, they've got an alchemy station. Soul gem, soul trap. They've got some taproot, some salt. They've got juniper berries. We'll take that. Anything good in the sack? Ooh, money. Money! What's that? A pile of books. And what was that? Is that a bunch of meat? Oh, we'll definitely take that. We can't take that. Poop! And there's a chest with an apprentice lock. You know what? Let's actually see this scroll in action. Okay. I like that. I like that very much so. I would love to actually learn that spell, though. Search leaks. Stop pushing me! Ooh, a spell tome. Summon ancestors. Now that is different. And potato stuff. That is a brand new spell for us. And what is this? Adept Book of Psionic. Stop pushing me! You don't need to be that close to me. It's freaking creepy. So let's see this new book we got. Summons an ancestral spirit at level 7 to fight with you. Okay, so level 7. So what is my familiar working at? Familiar. Ghost Wolf. Level 4. Okay, so we'll unfavorite that. We'll favorite that. And put you on, I believe you are at 7. Very cool. Ooh, that's a coin purse right there. Pile of books that I can't loot. Ooh, that's a weird place for that to grow, but I was just talking about them recently, so the game was probably like, I should really place one for that guy. It's really sad. Count of an Unknown Traveler, Volume 1. We already actually have that. Hunting Longbow, that's cool. Is that something up there to loot? I don't know. But I think we should get on down. I think we should see what our ancestor looks like as soon as we get outside. Curious if it's going to look like the thing from the Dark Brotherhood. Oh, it's a... We are a necromancer now, BB. Okay, let's be a little careful over here because there could be more enemies that didn't.
You're eager to explore, aren't you? Take your time. I'll wait.
Didn't join the last fray.
I can use a break anyway.
Bet you can, you lazy sack of shit. I just want to go up to the top of this tower, really. Oh wow, this one is quite grown. We can do this one on our own. We don't need to use our magics all the time. Aw, shoot. I went too hastily. Okay, looks like it's going to be a little more down here. Nope. Up there. Yeah, there we go. I got it. We got another good amethyst and some lessers and a lesser and a petty soul gem. Fantastic.
Never walk back on the road from the
is that Monofungi? It is. Ooh, that's a cave. The Brown Rock Cave. Let's do it. Into the Brown Rock Cave. Let's see. 5 is detect life. There's definitely some life in here. We do stealth sometimes. Whoa! That just happened. That was funny. Is this it though? Oh no, there's a whole nother room over there. Okay. So, let's look into what we just did. We killed some people without really caring to ask them any questions, but we saw through game mechanics that their name was Highwayman. All this rancid crap. Another bed. Apothecary. Garlic and salt, that's always good to take. This one's a magic entropy. Oh no, it's not a skill book, it's spell tome boon, we already know that. Steel sword, there's a potato and some cabbage soup we'll take. I would like to see our new companion in action, but it looks like that's actually, nope, that's not it. Got some spore crown. Probably use detect life. This door is barred from the other side. Huh. So does that mean I've got to find another means to get in there, or is it just, am I just blocked for now? I mean, that's always possible. This could be a quest area and it not want me to go any further until it's time. Okay, I think we... I think that's it, guys. Huh. Okay, then. That was uneventful. But I think we should rejoin up with Jesper again. He probably misses us. I mean, he's useless without us. What's up, buddy? Huh? How you doing? How you doing? Yeah, let's get back onto the road. On the road again. I can't wait to be on the road again. I should probably learn the real melody of that tune. But I think this is as good a place as any to call it. as I loot these bodies, possibly, of money and a carrot. But yeah, as always, everybody, thank you so much for watching. I do appreciate your patronage. Is that a proper? I don't know if that's a proper term. I think you have to buy something from me. But I appreciate your company and your views and your comments and all that stuff. So take care, and I will see you all in the next episode of Enderal as we continue east towards Ark, and we have quite a journey to make. How do I get rid of that marker that I made? Remove marker. There we go. So yeah, that is pretty far. We've got some towers along the way. So take care, everybody. Like, subscribe, share with your friends, all that stuff. And I'll see you next time.